Good morning, fellow Scout leaders. According to our great master and founder, Lord Robert Stephen Smith Baden-Powell, the main question of our life is not what can I get, but what I can give. We have been and we are still in the movement not for our personal benefit, interest and privilege that we can get, but rather we stay and keep our involvement because we want to give and we share the same vision and principle. We are from different walks of life. Some are public servants while others are from private sector. But we are all united here with one cause of believing and supporting the scouting movement in preparing the youth to become agents of change, responsible citizens, and capable leaders. As Bulacan Council, former Council Chairman, our goal is not to build the future for our youth, but our goal is to build our youth for the future. We have done this in Bulacan Council. I've been in Bulacan Council since 2011 to 2017 as Council Executive Board Private Sector. Then 2017 to present as Council Executive Board Regular Board Member. 2018 to November 2020 as Bulacan Council Chairman awarded in National as Bronze USA in 2016, Silver USA in 2019. As a Scout Leader, I've been Committee Chairman of the 2015 Testimonial Leader for August, Contingent Head for the 6th Asian Jamboree 2017, Observer, Asia Pacific Regional Conference 2018, Chairman of the Central Luzon Kapuri Organizing Committee 2018, Chairman, Long-Term Committee Project Green Heart Day, Council Chairman CAP 2018, Chairman, Jamboree Organizing Committee 2018, Senior Group Leader Elect, Basic Training Course for Adult Leaders 2018, Contingent Head, 17th National Venture Camp, Iligan City, Troop Leader, 24th World Scout Jamboree, West Virginia, USA 2019, Contingent Head, the 17th Jamboree, Botola, Zambales, and a member of Rotary Club of Puliland since 1990, become President in 2008 to 2019, and served as a various position in district. I am a Ranger Civil Engineer, Honor General Manager of Anilme Construction, which involved in construction industry, as current President of the Philippine Institute of Civil Engineers, BICE Bulacan Chapter, current President of the Bulacan Construction Association under the Philippine Construction Association Bulacan Chapter. Graduated from the University of Santo Tomas with a degree of Bachelor of Science Civil Engineering. Currently finishing my Master of Business Administration at Bulacan State University. If your story will be given the opportunity to become one of the National Board Member, Regular Board Member, I would like to spread and share this program, project activities, and best practice in the different councils in our country. Alam naman natin sa buhay natin, eh, misan lang tayo dadaan dito. Ang ating purpose ay mapaglindol. At ang ating masasabi sa ating mga anak, ano ba ang nagawa natin sa panahon na narito tayo? Ang mahalaga, ang mga bagay na ginagawa natin ay yung nagpapaligaya sa atin. Sa panahon ngayon na dinadaanan natin ng Pilipinas, eh, nasa alam tayo ng pandemya dulot ng COVID. Ang mahalaga sa atin ay maging masaya at maging malakas. Yun lang po ang aking gustong ibahagi sa inyo. At sana po, kung ano man yung aking natutunan, eh may bahagi ko dahil pagdating ng araw, yun ang masasabi natin na we have served. At ang paglilingkod, dapat po masaya tayo. Walang hinahanap po kapalit. Sana po, tulungan niyo po ako dito sa aking advokasya at mapaglilingkod po dito po sa ating mahal na samahan na Boy Scout of the Philippines. Maraming salamat po. Mabuhay, Boy Scout of the Philippines. Maraming salamat po.
Isang magandang araw po sa kanilang lahat, isang maaliwalas na araw. Pauna na po ang aking pagbati para sa 64th Annual National Council Meeting. Sa likod po ng krisis na ito na ating pinagdaraanan dahil po sa COVID-19, ay nanatili pong matatag ang ating organisasyon at tapat sa ating mga dating mga prinsipyo. Sa mapanubok na panahon ay lalong napapatunayan po natin at naipamamalas ang ating pagiging Boy Scout na laging handang humarap sa mga suliraning taglay ang mga katangiang nagpapakilala sa ating kaibahan. Kapag po ito, alam ko po na gaganapin natin ang eleksyon para sa National Executive Board at karangalan kong ipakilala po sa inyo ang isang Boy Scout na kilala kong at nakilala kong nagsasabuhay ng ating panunumpa at batas bilang Scout, si Engineer Noel Mariano. Siya po ay dating Council Chairman ng Boy Scout of the Philippines, Bulacan Chapter. At sa ilalim po ng kanyang pamumuno, ay naging huwarang lingkod po at maasahang leader. Leader siya para sa aming lahat at leader ng buong lalawigan ng Bulacan. Buong aking paniniwala na magagampanan po niya ang mga tungkulin at pananagutang kaakibat ng pagiging kasapi ng National Board. Kaya magalang ko pong hinihiling ang inyong pagsuporta at pagtitiwala para sa taong ito. Engineer Noel Mariano, isa pong tunay na Boy Scout. Iboto po natin para sa National Executive Board. Maraming salamat po at pagpalain po tayong lahat. Nampong may kapal.